Hello guys, again. I've got 5 of these, but I just opened 3. Got a huge Inferno Dominus, as you can see. And I've got 2 more now. So I'll open one in this video, and then I'll open one later tonight. Of course. Ooh, Storm Dominus. So yeah, I've got one more now, but it's 12.2 billion. I can sell that for quite a lot, but if they get a Titanic from it, or I got the rarest huge. Companion one. Pretty good. Inferno Dominus. Chestbreaker 3. Alien Labs. Perfect timing. Alien Labs. Let's go. Heavy up game. Oh my God, why didn't I film it? I can't believe I actually got a huge. Yes. I've actually got every single one of these Imperium things now. So yeah, now I've got two of these, one of them, which I'm going to lock because they are rare. Well, I'd say so. But other people might not think they are. So I've got all of these, that, I want that one, and then that. I want the Titanic. Oh. I've locked it so don't try get any try don't even try get it off me. Right, I'm gonna take a photo of his name so then I don't get scammed. Picture. Find his. There we go. That's so intense. That is really rare. No. So, yeah. Oh, it's working.
Yep, I'll have to do that after. Honey.